The diagnostic workup of patients with congenital heart disease starts with a focused history and physical exam. After this, patients typically get an echocardiogram, which uses sound waves to take a peek at the structure and function of the heart. Additional testing may include chest x-ray and electrocardiogram. In certain circumstances, patients may need a cardiac catheterization, MRI, or CT scan, all of which are available at Boston Children's Hospital. After the diagnosis is made, the cardiologist and cardiac surgeon work together to formulate a plan and discuss this with the patient and the patient's family in order to make sure that everybody's on the same page. Oftentimes, the treatment is clear-cut. In more complicated cases, the patient is discussed in a larger setting with internationally renowned experts in order to formulate a plan together. Prior to surgery, the heart surgeon meets with the family to discuss the risks, benefits, and alternatives to surgery. The goal is to form a therapeutic relationship such that we can undertake this endeavor together. After the operation, the surgeon, along with the cardiologist and the intensivist, will care for the patient as the child recovers and transitions from the intensive care unit to the ward. The team will work with the family to ensure that an adequate understanding of what is and is not normal for a baby after the specific kind of operation. When it comes to the care of your child, the team at Boston Children's Hospital has extensive experience in providing world-class, personalized care for children with congenital heart disease. From the nursing staff to the advanced practice practitioners to the physicians, surgeons, and affiliated staff, the complex management of these critically ill children is routine, and I think that's what you want. Boston Children's Hospital is a center for innovation and education. We are constantly working to improve the delivery of care and also working to develop new cutting-edge techniques to treat complex diseases.